Hi, my name is Richard Reberetto, and I'm with Mezun. We are the largest international education platform in the Turkish market. Our website is made for Turkish students looking to study abroad. We provide the best possible information on 25 different countries. We have a few highlights that I'd like to share with you. The first one is our homepage, which is our online magazine, and we publish information on everything having to do with international education, from legislation news to scholarships and everything in between. Universities, language schools, and community colleges, certificate programs, and any other program that you can study abroad with. We have a social network which allows students to connect with other students and connect with other institutions that have similar interests. And our criteria-based search engine, which is our most popular feature. Students can go to our search engine and plug in specific criteria or general criteria of the things that they're interested in. For example, they can plug in that they want to study in France. And every school that we have in France, whether it's a university, a graduate degree, or a language school, will show up. Or they can be very specific and say, I want to study photojournalism in California, and only the schools in California that offer photojournalism will show up. The list gets filtered depending on the criteria that the student enters. We have tens of thousands of students visiting our site every month, and what we do for community colleges is we take that traffic of tens of thousands of students and we turn that into exposure for your college. We publish advertisements, traditional advertisements, on our web pages. We make social media posts, we send out emails, we write articles, and publish any content that you might be able to provide us as well to inform students about the ongoings at your community college. We take that advertising and exposure, drive traffic back to a profile page that's created specifically for you, translated to the Turkish language, and on that page, we hope that the student will be interested, and then fill out the inquiry form. That inquiry form is then sent to our CRM team, and our CRM team pre-screens these students to make sure that they're genuinely interested in attending your school or the programs that you're offering. And then once we deem that a student is genuinely interested in what you have to offer, we send you these pre-screened students that are specifically interested in your institution. Our model is a cost per prospect model, and that's it. We'll cut it at that. And our model is our cost per prospect model. That's it.